Hello, my name is Riktaj. I'm 10 years old. When I grow up, I'd like to be a college professor. My hobby is painting. I would like to thank the American Canadian Center for teaching me English, and I would like to thank my teacher. May I take your order? Yes, I would like 2 cheeseburgers. Anything else? 2 large cokes, please. Okay, for here, I'll take out to go, please.
So imagine that you have a toothache. What will you say to the doctor?
Hi, Mr. Smith, what's wrong? I have a toothache. Open your mouth and say, God, don't eat too many sweets and brush your teeth 3 times a day. Yes, Mr. Smith, thank you. You are welcome. See you, and today is okay.
So imagine that you are in the shop and you would like to buy a doll. What will you say?
Look at the pretty doll. I want it. May I help you? Yes, please. How much is it? It's 501. Here's 501. I want this car. It's 501. I would like this cake. It's very nice. Okay, may I help you? Yes, how much is it? It's $5. I won't like this hat. How much is it? It's $10. Sally, you look very pretty. Thank you, Dad. Now, let's have lunch.
What do you do every day from morning till night?
My day. Wake up, get up. I get up at 7. Have breakfast. I have breakfast. Brush my teeth. I brush my teeth. Wash my face. I wash my face. Get dressed. I get dressed. Hurry up. Go to school. I take glasses. At to school. Have lunch. I have lunch at the cafeteria. Play with friends. I play with my friends. Come home. Do my homework. I do my homework. Have dinner. I have dinner. Take a shower. I take a shower. Go to bed. I go to bed. Good night.